Yes.
I think it's probably the greens. The greens are extremely perfect. I like it when the greens are good because then if you hit it well, you can make putts. I'm putting better. I don't think a golfer is ever satisfied with how he putts, but I'm putting better. I also thought it's going to be not as low as it looks out there, but you know, if you hit it straight, the greens are so good that you can still make a score. But there's one or two holes, if you miss it, it's punishing. It was amazing, you know, spending time with the family, getting to know my sisters, two kids. It's probably the coolest experience ever. No, I did practice. I'm that guy, I can't leave it alone. So I did practice, but only for a week though. I would probably say about 15, 16 under we're doing probably, I think. It depends on the weather, depends on how well you can eat it. Because if you can eat it well, you can still score. But if you're not driving it well, then you can't score.